a bit of luck to have a chance. But luckily for me, this time everything went my way. Maybe next time again it goes Ahola's way. But I'm very proud to win the competition where he is in the final.
What does it feel like when people say you are the world's strongest man?
I've only been it for 20 seconds or something, so it's kind of hard to say.
So Samuelsson winning that last event in style, and he took 4 out of the 8 events overall, and but for the log lift, he was never out of the first 3. And the final standings show him 6 points ahead of Ahola, with Zylstra in 3rd place. Well, obviously an immense achievement by all 5 men to complete the 8 events, but it's Samuelsson, 6'6", 22 stone, the farmer from Sweden, who lifts the Metrex trophy and realises a lifetime ambition. All that training worthwhile, because he is now the world's strongest man.
I've noticed you around. I find you very attractive.
I'm a stronger man in Morocco.
Would you go to bed with me? Oh. I've noticed you around. I find you very attractive.
We're talking about next year, you know, I mean, where are they going to stage it? Do you fancy mile upon mile of uninterrupted white beach and swaying palm trees, you know, Fiji, Tahiti, Barbados?
I think the perfect place for it would be Sweden. It's one of the most beautiful countries I've ever been in.
Of course, the thing is, no one's going to argue with you.
I don't think so.
So, who'll be the strongest man in the world in 1999? Can Samuelsson retain his title? You'll be able to see it here on BBC Television.
Tonight, Tom Hanks stars in the big movie premiere Apollo 13, here on BBC One next.
...50% of British men are overweight. Why is the nation getting fatter?
Dale Winton meets the men from Longbridge Social Club and puts their lifestyle under the microscope.
What are the ways we can improve how we feel and what we eat?
Get to know how to live and eat better.
In its biggest ever health campaign, BBC One takes on a heavyweight issue.
Join Dale for The Weight of the Nation, Tuesday at 8 o'clock on BBC One.
Jim's losing control this Saturday in the Generation Game at 5:55. Noel's as unpredictable as ever in the house party at 6:55. Then at 7:45, Dale Winton reflects on the best of the National Lottery from 98. Saturday's entertainment on BBC One.
Now on BBC One, an Oscar-winning film premiere for New Year's Day that will have you on the edge of your seat. Tom Hanks stars in the true story of Apollo 13.
President Kennedy, in only 7 years, America has risen to the challenge of what he called the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.